It's not a trouble, it's a cafe fire. Excursion and mobile restaurant in one bus. Scania. I like Yaroslavl. I like Yarik. Look, here is new Russian money. 200 rubles. Looks like euro in some way, because look, this is classical. 100 looks rather another. Oh, ha, ha. One more church, and here is something like stadium, old Soviet stadium. So 1, 2, 3, go. A stadium near two churches. What for? Maybe to let priests play football at the evening. Here is cities of Golden Ring. Moscow, Sergiev Posad, Rostov, the Great, Suzdal and Vladimir cities. In this place, 24 of June 1794, nothing happened. It's a joke. Nothing happened. Here is a hotel. Ivan Vasilievich. The name of Russian Tsar. And a red church on the other side. And here you can make photo as a heroes of novel, Russian novel, 12 chairs with Ostap Bender as a main hero and his love story girl. The symbol of Russia and legend of Yarik. Who is it? Everybody touched his hand. For luck. Here is very pretty Russian restaurant and named after Alyosha Popovich. Is a hero of many Russian fairy tales. He is not bad, he is good, he is hero. Good hero. And well, Yaga grandma is bad girl, he is good boy. And here it seems to be Yarik Kremlin. Don't forget how name of this B. So it's a bee house. And behind me it's a German tourist, a group with excursion. So you are also welcome. You won't waste time here. Such an installation. It's a workplace of church DJ. But if you are Chinese, be careful. Here nobody speaks Chinese. English only, my friend. One, two, three, four. I don't understand what it means, but it's she is a model, photo model. And first time in my life I see bear photo model, and so it's a winner in some photo competition. Look, here is a guest yard. It's hard to explain you. It's an old market that worked, for example, in 19th century. It exists in many cities of Russia, old cities. For example, there is a guest yard in St. Petersburg. They also look rather similar, but they are different in every city. Guest yard, the most vintage market in the city. Look, the best parking in the world, this car. And guess what is it? It's a Seta. It's a Seta. Congratulations. We found Lenin. He is angry in this city. And he shows where this ball should fly. Give it to that guy. Here is a fireman house and a monument to fireman. Look, this guy saves a kid from the fire. Whoa! And behind the Lenin there is such unusual building. Just imagine, it's 5 floor height. Unusual house. Looks like bridge in Italy. In a common yard. Who is it? It's also from Russian fairy tales. A big snake. Snake with three heads. It's a bad boy. Bad boy. Let's check. It's like a tank. It's metal. Metal toy. Let's go. Yoo-hoo! And now I present you some unknown guy. While Yaroslavl contains many typical Russian churches, there is Muslim one, for example. Was built in 1910, more than 100 years ago. Please check vodka factory in Yaroslavl, built in beginning of 20th century. Here is a common supermarket in Yaroslavl, it's all over the world, in any city, except Northern Korea. This alley dedicated to children that participated in World War II. Of course, about Soviet children. Yarik is impressive. So many unreal churches, so wide Volga River, so many creative people, so many rich cars, more than in another Russian cities. So, please, don't hesitate to visit Yaroslavl city. It's 200.5 kilometers from Moscow. You can rent a car in Moscow and come here through 3 hours. And it's 600,000 beautiful people, locals, that will be glad to see you here. That's all for today. Bye-bye.